Hello, and Yokasol to my Asobima Show. Today we're going to be trying out this game called Color Symphony. Of course, I have played it a little bit in this one, but it has been a while, so I'm gonna have to get used to it again. I do not remember any of the controls. And just in case anyone's wondering about my opening, Yokasol to my Asobima Show, I am being a total weeb about my opening, saying welcome to my Let's Play. And I just used something up there, and that was unintentional. Different buttons. Whoops! I didn't change the color fast enough. Yeah, so you probably can already tell that even without me saying it, but basically you change the color of the screen to change the environment again around you and the enemies that potentially attack you. And I also have to remember the fact that they'll still be there if you change the color back. For the record, I pressed the button. I just pressed the wrong button. Nice again! Aww. If only I checked to see where I'm supposed to go. Gamble! Yeah! Well, I have probably just killed myself with that. Oh, well, they're back here. Sorry, I'm probably gonna take a little while to get used to this. Lots of trial and error, I'm sure. No, back down. Okay. I just gotta get into rhythm. Wrong color! No! Of course, I could always skip some of this for you guys. Maybe I will. Aww, I was on the ledge. Try again! Get it. What? What? What's with the jump? Splat. Ooh, I made it. I made it. I finally made it. I wasn't counting, but I'd say about 5 tries. If I had to guess. Now, if I knew which way to go, that thing was yellow, so if I go... No, I had to... Guessing! Jump, 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 jump. I wish there was a way I could tell what's ahead of me before just jumping out and guessing. Okay, try again. Okay, back again! Alive. Shoot, 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 shoot! No, I pressed a button! I pressed a button! No! Ah! Okay. Okay, I think I have it figured out 5 tries later. Maybe. At least it did not feel good. Or not the cliff, I mean. We're out of here. Stage one complete. That took way too long. Well, I pressed the wrong button. Question is, if it's a colored platform like I was asking, or starting to ask, just didn't realize I had an enemy ahead. Okay. A little trickier. Hey! Wrong button. Okay. We'll get used to it. Impaled again! It's got stuck between the mat and... to you guys again so you don't have the rebots over and over and over and over again. Okay, made it past that part. Let's try to do it again. And I need to go yellow and then go red. Yellow! Did I kill him? I survived the spinning spikes. Okay. Survived. Well then, there's that too. You guys, I finally made it. It just took me forever. Okay. I know the answers for that question. Was there a question? Was it on the first page? First game? I missed it. Oh well, I'll never know the question, but we'll know the answer. Because that took me absolutely forever, I think I'm going to call it here for now. I know it's a really short playthrough, but I'll continue later anyway. Just giving it a shot. Anyways, thanks for tuning in. I'll see you in the next video. And if you like this video, give it a like and possibly a subscribe. That would be cool. Until next time, sayonara. Bye-bye.